how to search for studies that may interest you. Here's how to find a study that may be of interest to you or for a friend or loved one. Starting on the ClinicalTrials.gov homepage, enter the condition or disease of interest. For this example, we'll use stage 2 breast cancer. As you type, you'll see suggestions pop up. You can continue typing or choose from the suggested list. You can also enter words in other terms or intervention or treatment. If you want to search for studies in a certain area, use the location field. In the location field, you must select one of the options in the provided list. If you search for an exact location, such as a zip code, address, or place, a radius bar will appear. You can adjust the radius to search in a small or large area. If you enter a city, state, or country, there is no radius option. The search results will only include studies being conducted within those areas. Next, the study status is set to all studies, but in this case, we want to search for studies that are looking for volunteers or will be soon. So we click on recruiting and not yet recruiting studies. Now we click the search button. This is the search results page. In roughly the center of the page, you'll see some details about the search. Right now, we are viewing studies 1 through 10 out of 36 studies. On the left side of the screen, you'll see a menu called Focus Your Search. There you can change your search or start a new one. If you still have too many results, update your search using some of the other filters, such as sex, age, or study type. The main section of the page shows a list of cards. Each card represents one study and has key information about the study, such as the study status, in this case recruiting, study ID, title, and conditions. Just below conditions are the study sites nearest to the location searched. At this point, you can review the cards to find studies that might interest you or go into individual study records for more detail. That's how to search for studies that may interest you.